Hi friends, this is 1 Minute JavaScript. In JavaScript interviews, you may be asked to write this program. Here we have a sentence. The requirement is that we need to convert the last word in this sentence to uppercase. If we need to convert the entire sentence to uppercase, we can directly use the toUppercase function on that sentence. But here we are asked to convert the last word only. So the first step is to use split method to split each words. We can use a space as separator. And so we will get an array. In the last video, I have shown you different ways through which we can access the last element in an array. Now I am going to use the pop method because I want to get the last word. In the meantime, I want to remove that word from the original array. So if I print this, we can see the last word and then the remaining words in the array. Now I can use the toUppercase function to the last word. Please note that we need to assign it to itself because it is a string, not an array. So I can construct my final sentence. Here I need to use the join method to convert it back to string. And I need to add a space here. We can see the expected output now. Hope you understood. See you in my next video. Thank you. Bye.